Hey YouTube, I'll make a little video on my PlayStation 4 here. I know a lot of people's playing Modern Warfare, Warzone, and this pertains to that. I know if you're using the semi-automatic weapons like the FAL and the pistols and whatnot, and you like to use this bottom trigger, which that's what I'm used to. I love to use that bottom trigger. I tried switching it, and I just don't like it that way. But when you're using a semi-automatic weapon, that long pull, it's a real detriment to your fire rate. So what I did, I wanted to shorten that up. I still wanted to keep using that button. I put me a hole right there and put me a screw, which really, That's all you need, that little bit to make it fire. You don't need all that swing. So what I did, got me a pair of pliers, found me a nail or something, the right diameter. Heated it up with a candle, got it good and hot. Well, first I put a line where I needed the button to stop at, so I knew where the hole needed to be. Just melted a little hole right there where it needed to be. Found me a little screw to put in it. It's got a pretty good size head on it. But anyway, that's what I did, and it works great. Shortens that trigger up. Feels good. You can shoot really fast with it like that. And then you can just take it back out. If you don't want it in there, you can take it right back out. No big deal. Now this is what I did to my controller. If you fuck up your controller, that's on you. I'm not taking any responsibility for you fucking up your controller. So, anyway, that works great though. I love that. Really recommend it. And the extenders for the, if you use the extenders for the joys, that works really good too to give you more sensitivity on your aiming. Anyway, that's the trick I learned, I did, and it works great. Really recommend it. Y'all have a good one.